Oh, I'm upside down. I'm in the sea. Okay. Well.
But we are basically here anyway.
Yeah.
I read that's Roxy's memorial hub. Literally one massive supercomputer. Make your way to supply point. Supply point got.
Nice.
System down, let's work our way up.
Oh, I'm just going to quickly go and change my loadout. Oh, dramatic music.
We need just going to go change the barrel. Yes, this feels like a shotgun kind of affair. Oh, no, shit. Whoops.
Well, I wouldn't want the Omni rifle when I can have instead the, what's the good one? The arc, no, plasma. Pulse beam.
Pulse beam is the good one, yeah, that's the War Crimes laser.
That is the one I was looking for, I do like. Well, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to finish that sentence.
Get in the Hague. Good God!
Yeah,
what the fuck? Oh. You made it, did an explosion and it made an electric barrel come forward and hit me straight in the brain and I had a spasm and fell off a cliff.
that is my bad.
Which is what that noise was. Well, that's series of noises. Oh, we just need to hit this core in the middle.
Oh.
No, no.
Resist, don't resist. Do the opposite of resisting. This guy's got a shield. I don't like it. Yeah, well. Won't shield him from gravity.
That's the thing you can do when you get to high levels, apparently. Like, there's a fighty ability called something like gravitic pulse or something horrifying sounding. Speaking of which.
Oh, it's one of these towers that you work up.
Yeah. But she's the whole tower, so yeah.
Ow!
Oh, sorry! Threw a poison axe at her, and you were there! It was a whole lot of bang for that buck.
Oh, that's more.
Oh, good. Alright, where is her next core? Oh, it's right up. How did you get that high?
Oh, it's like a gas machine.
I took the gas machine, but it didn't take me up as high as you.
I don't know, I kept jumping in the gas, and it just gassed me up there.
Oh yeah, I got it to your right.
Don't resist, stop resisting.
Rolling through the gas one day. I killed it, don't worry.
Oh, they beamed some more in. Oh, that's not grenade. Oh no, I just fired a jumper jig.
You fired a what?
A jumper jig, I can't remember what they're called. I thought it was a grenade.
You fired a jumper juice is what I heard.
I mean that too.
Oh, you ground pounded the wrong way.
I did. Oh, I didn't mean to ground pound, that was...
that'll be it then. Oh, green.
This is extremely satisfying.
Yeah. Oh God, there's fast moving head choppers up there, watch out.
Oh no, a head blender.
Yeah, the worst kind of blender, some say.
It's quite is it poisonous? It's just green.
No, you just gotta be fast and you're fine.
I associate green now with poison after the mulcher.
Yeah, that's fair, but no.
What is this?
Throws this guy now, I'm just shattering him. Oh, sorry. I punched you right in the face. Alright, next level. Wait, what's it pointing at there? Oh, it's an ammo station. I will take advantage of that, in fact. You right?
Yeah, sorry, I'm sure. Without her, the hub's up for grabs. Right, well, how do you get to the next level?
Oh, so the shields the occasionally lowered. Yeah. Yeah, lowers. There we go, there's your moment. And we're good.
Excellent.
With those cores down, you'll be able to access Roxy's upper level.
Ah.
This isn't the upper levels?
It feels very upper level, right?
Oh yeah, there's another gas machine. Up we go.
Oh, okay.
Good lord! Yeah, there's a lot of Roxy, turns out.
What is there, some stuff down there? No. Wow, it's real. Wow, that just keeps on going. Oh.
Where's it hidden? You've come off too soon as well, but there's a hidden orb around the corner there, yeah.
Was it a premature exit, was it?
Yeah. Well, I don't know, there's resistance.
No, it's a mature exit.
I don't like the use of that term, but yes, I think you are technically correct that it is a mature exit.
Owie! Really double teamed that,
don't shit out. Oh, there, yeah, you can just climb up here. It was a mature exit, you were right.
Heads up.
Thank you.
I didn't wait even remotely, I just fired.
No, yeah, you said heads up as you threw it, I'm aware of that. I was in fact on the business end of that.
Oh wow, what was that? That wasn't me that time.
Oh, I'm just wielding the burning sword.
Oh.
Like the Archangel Michael. Oh, I meleeed someone more than 50 feet with an elemental sword, that was an achievement. Shocking.
Shocked.
Very much so. I was certainly shocked. In every sense.
Some form of lift.
Oh god, is it another gas lift or?
No, it's just a regular old lift.
Oh.
It also seems to be you can swap loadouts in every
Oh, the ammo points, can you?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's handy.
Oh, not the ammo points, but there's in every floor there seems to have been some form of loadout swapping opportunity.
Oh, I'm up soon. You took the lift without me, so I had to wait for it to come back down.
There's something about brawling with a robot that's just oddly appealing.
Yeah, especially when you have a gigantic green toxic axe. As I do.
I wouldn't quite class that as brawling if you're just axing them. That's not quite the same.
Let me axe you a question.
Oh, something's happening.
Got that, got ice to see you. They got puns for all of these elemental weapons.
Yeah. The damage you are causing is less creepy. Than
you
think. Worse,
it is making me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. Oh, she actually said that. I was taking the piss, but she actually said you won't like me when I'm angry. Well, time to go Archangel Michael over here. I will send
10 more. Wow, that is...
Yeah, the burning sword is the best. Please. Oh my god. Oh, it's her. Is she vulnerable?
Allegedly. Oh.
No, but she can shoot us, though. Quite effectively. Can you hit her with a rocket or something potent?
I'll find my most potent... Oh, no, that's not what I wanted.
In impotence and in potence.
That did exactly nothing. Okay, we can fire at the...
Oh, the turret.
The arms. Yeah, no, the arms.
What?
The arms holding her up. There's two,
tubes. Yes, right, I see you, yeah. Boy, yeah, but the head chopper's in the way now, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting shot real hard.
Oh yeah, there are still robots here as well, yeah. I'll try and take them out. Hold on.
Well, I'm out of ammo for my,
Cool.
Oh, I'm strength up, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm nearly strength up as well, actually.
Oh, there's ammo. There also is an ammo machine.
Oh, that's handy.
The flying fist. That sounds awesome. I don't know what that is, but I'm here for it.
I'm in. That sounds like the kind of war crimes we're up for.
Yeah. Right, where are the tubes? Here we go. Let's tie your chair. Oh, I can't say that.
Good lord. That took me a moment to process. It was so foul. Oh, shield energy's down. That sounds good. Roxy's barely hanging on. Hit her again. Well, this is certainly different than a lot of the gang leader fights in the first game.
Yeah, I was going to say, I completely disagree with anyone who says that this is very samey compared to the original.
Yeah. I'm thoroughly enjoying this.
Oh, okay, I'm out of ammo again for the moment.
Okay. I'm just beating up robots. And I'll switch on to cable duty in just a second.
Yeah. I'll beat up some robots in the meantime.
Sounds good. Oh god, the thing's going at different fucking speeds, that's annoying. Oh, get fucked, son. Sit down. Sit down, indeed. I don't know why Charles just shouted that, but there we go.
Yeah.
He says the strangest thing sometimes. Ooh, looks like you nearly got that final cable.
Not got much in the way of things that can attack it, though, so... Ooh, ammo. Hello.
The game heard that and decided to turn things the fuck around, which is nice.
Ah, down you come.
Yep, take her. Apparently. Don't enrage the agency. We're great. We're definitely the good guys.
Oh, I'm getting real, like, I'm dying here. Oh.
It is nice that killing things also heals up your shields.
Yeah, that is true.
Oh, I've got flying fists. Excellent.
This is actually a really satisfying boss fight.
Yeah, it's a proper boss fight rather than just
kicking
a man and just doing roundhouses repeatedly until he stops twitching. Which is what the first one did. Hey, we got her.
Good stuff.
Because a lot of them were literally just like kick.
Oh, wow.
Kick, yeah.
Would have been friends if you weren't a crazy AI programmed by a psychopath. Agent, with Berg dead and Roxy offline, Terra Nova's logistics division is crippled.
All that's left. Yeah, because I'm guessing the divisions are almost like the actual gangs in Crackdown.
And now that I have access to Roxy's systems, it'll be a lot easier for you to climb it. Excellent.
This guy's head of logistics, I'm guessing.
Yeah. He's just like staring at binary.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sinister.
Yeah, it's sinister. That's Twist what binary is. A control freak who's losing control.
That makes me smile. But it also makes him. Oh my god, he's right the fuck up there.
Oh wow. On your map,
agent. Is he. This is our chance to take down Nova Logistics once and for all. What's the chances with him?
26.
26%. Let's not do that. Not yet.
No, I don't think we're quite ready for that yet. What about? I think we're in we're in the territory of kind of pretty dangerous territory here in general, I think, by the looks of it.
Yeah. There's some more stuff back in Karn's Scar that we can do. There's like pipeline controls, which are 80%, some industrial stuff, which are 83%.
Yeah,
I reckon we head back
over
there.
So let's teleport back to Karn's Scar.
Yeah, the quarry. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wait, which one?
Oh, we're on the roof now. The delicate balance of systems and.
Ooh,
yeah, if we teleport back to
the monorail station Karn's Scar in Flux at the bottom and then work our way up, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on, that's not a.
Oh, it won't let us teleport.
Yeah, that's nothing.
Oh, no, it's because it was trying to do us another thing. So there you are. Oh, here we go. God, the big bad talking to us. I feel awful about the
accidental crash of your dropship. Oh.
Terra Nova announced that there were no survivors. And since I can't have our customers doubting my integrity, you.
Yeah.
Well, you can't be alive.
I like what it does with these kind of, like, animated cutscenes, yeah.
Yeah. We've lost access to our supply points. Any agility?
Oh, so we have a lockdown, so we need to fight our way out, yeah.
Oh, fine. Oh, there is an agility.
Oh, I fell off. It's too late. Oh, shit! They're just dropping drop bombs on us. Right, how do I do this flying fist? Let's see. Oh, good lord.
Do you have to just fight our way back? How do you do the flying fist? I didn't find that
out. Hold B and then let go at them and you like launch at them and punch them in the face. It's pretty satisfying, I'll be honest.
Oh, that is great. Oh, but he resisted it. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. That's not what
I
meant.
Oh, God. This is the top of a monorail track. This thing's snaking out into the city. I'll come up and try to help you. But I think I fell quite far. So.
Ow, I'm dying really hard, actually. Oh, I'm... Wow.
You're dead.
No, but I'm very near dead.
Oh. This elemental nonsense weapon is great. Neiman's reinforcements
and she'll have to the elemental stuff is great.
It's silly, but it's entertaining. Yeah, I'm completely useless to you here. I fell off and I can't get back up. Unless I can teleport up there.
Oh, so I just have to find... Okay, fair enough. Well, that's okay. I can do it. Oh, I got some firearm skills.
Yep, I'm two in combat to fast travel, but not in combat enough to help you. So, sorry.
That's fine. Okay, I just have to...
You just gotta fight your way free. We've done 40% of them. You're almost halfway there. They occasionally drop near me, but not much.
So where are you? Outside the tower? Inside?
Yeah, I literally fell off and I'm on like one of the monorail rails surrounding the tower.
Oh, fine. I'm in some kind of like arena type thing here at the moment.
Yeah. I can see you up there,
yeah. There's no drop pods at the moment. Oh, there's one coming.
But I think, yeah, these guys, this is basically enforcers from HAL.
Yeah.
So, like, yeah. Oh, we're on 60%, nearly done. Well, it's not nearly done, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Agility all
on here. Are you eliminating more forces? Because they seem to be, we seem to be progressing and I've not...
Oh yeah, 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 no, they some do occasionally come for me.
Oh, fair enough, okay.
Just not many. And frankly, I'm just going further and further down this tower. But on the outside this time.
Can I go...
Chickity-puggity!
Oh, I can descend myself. Okay, fair enough.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you can descend because I did it. But I think, yeah, you can't escape these guys. They will just keep turning up until you have killed enough of them.
That's fine, I can handle that. Work, I can descend a bit further now, a bit faster. Show Niemand what the agency can do. What does that mean? A giant, terrifying N.
Terra Nova, well, I think that's Terra Nova's symbol, isn't it?
Yeah, but as in, like, there's a... Is this where they're going to drop onto? Maybe they are going to drop onto here.
Is it like a circle on the ground?
There's a square on the ground with the N logo above it. I don't want to stand underneath it, in case it is.
Always a risk. Nuts.
Ugh. I'm going to continue descending until...
Oh, shit.
Oh, you really are right at the bottom, aren't you?
Yeah.
How do you manage that?
I fell off right at the beginning, and I can't fast travel up to help you because I'm in combat, but there's no one around for me to fight. So I'm just gathering orbs. Basically. Multiple agents.
Kill them all. Are there more orbs down here?
Oh, okay. I've got a lot falling down. City is locked up
the tank. I'm probably right near you now.
You're actually below me.
Ah.
Because again, I've been going down the outside. the inverse Trailer Park Girls move. Yeah. Going down the outside, down the outside. I don't like that.
I also don't like that, but here we are.
And yet, here we are. How's that? Oh, I see you in there.
Okay, we're at the bottom now, so that's something. City is locked up tight. How do we get out of here?
The challenge for me has been getting in.
Why? Well, yeah, I'm out now, so. I don't care if there's 100 agents.
Kill them all. Oh, the river's stinky. The river is stinky.
Oh, we've got a stanky river. Oh, dear. That is not good.
Oh, this is like Roxy's corpse. That's weird. Yeah.
Can you teabag it?
Well, it's like
there's
a
no crouching
giant
option,
ball,
so...
so. Citizens to stay
home while a threat. Sounds like you're not trying hard enough. Have a pleasant trip. Oh, it's these rocks that you've been getting all the orbs from.
No, let's I've see. Been much higher. Oh, you'll see when this comes out in like 7 months.
No good. I think. They're locked down until Neiman's
hit squad is history. Oh, the big TN things are indicating supply points which are currently locked because of the lockdown. Checkpoints that are locked down, you might say.
Right, how do we... Okay, I'm going to head over this direction and see what happens.
Yeah, we just need to find some people to kill, basically.
Yeah.
We need to find another 36%.
Oh, I'm
somewhere.
In the stanky water. Oh, I got stanked.
Ooh, that's unfortunate for you. Yes, I think we were both supposed to just stay at the top of the tower and fighting, but I fucked that, and then I lured you out with the threat of orbs. Well, promise, actually, not threat.
Oh, here we go. Okay, fine.
Oh, good, you've actually found some robots.
Yeah,
now.
I found some enemies now, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see you up there. I'll come and help in a second. I'm on an off-ramp somewhere. Wait, where have you gone? I swear, I just saw you.
I'm on the beach, yeah. I'm hiding, but I am there. Yeah.
Okay, you're not where I thought you were, then.
Oh, fine.
Okay, here we go.
You see me?
No, but I can see I can see Nyman's reinforcements.
Oh,
that
looks
matters.
Terrifying.
There's a drop pod.
Yeah.
And I've got my burning sword, so I'm happy.
Oh, I love the shotgun so much.
It is thick. It is a thick weapon with two capital C's. There we go, we're out.
Damn.
New Neiman had a
grip on this city, but
that was dense. Celebrate with fireworks.
He's clearly got a breed of troops we haven't seen before. She's able to deploy them rapidly.
Oh, what the fuck? Good lord.
Where are you?
On a highway somewhere.
Oh.